All right, this is a quick test of the 5G Plus on the AT&T Propel 5G. And let's give it a go. All right, so AT&T obviously needs to work on their upload a bit, but 324 megabits per second ain't bad. This is possible because this phone supports AT&T's band N77 for mid-band 5G support, which delivers some pretty fast speeds, and I think that's pretty good because this is an $80 prepaid phone. So thanks for checking this out.